Hey, tubers. I am the busy beaver. I'm remodeling the chicken coop. I haven't even posted the video where I changed the spark plugs on the truck. Excuse me a minute. I forgot to do something. It'll make your life a lot better. Remember, kids, you can try this at home. Just go to Lowe's, get yourself some tools, a little wood, and you are on your way. Hey, tubers. So where are we at? The back of the chicken coop. I'm gonna have to butcher a hole in there and add my addition on. So, the question is, am I wearing the mask because of COVID or chicken shit? Well, let's get to cutting. You can't see shit with the glasses when they steam up.
Even close to a piano. So let's just knock it out. I'm sure when it's all painted green, nobody will be complaining.
It's marked bottom. Set it like that. Somebody just really wants to go into the pen. Well, hey, I've got my three sticks on the inside the way I want them located. And hopefully that'll give chickens plenty of places to stand around and roost. Let me close up the back, we're almost done. Hey tubers, how's it going? I actually think my camera battery died before I had a chance to do the last part of the video. Well, these are my only two working chickens. That's Criminal, and that's the other one, Fake Criminal. But let's go look at the addition. I'm finally finished. I got everything where I want it. Yeah, little brown chicken. And there's my Rhode Island Red. She's not working anymore. Here we go, though. Look inside. And what you'll see is I've got three sticks for them to roost on going across this way, and then one the far way. Let me go inside. Wait a second, Dusty. There we go. There it is, in all its glory. And there's the entrances to the egg boxes. I might actually have an egg in there. Let's go check. Yeah, if I was a bigger worker, I'd probably make a real gate there. Yep, I got one. These are fake eggs, the brown ones. They don't count. And I keep moving them around so the chickens think something's happening. This was laid by the other chicken. The criminal's chicken eggs are bigger and they're smoother. This one's got to be a little painful to poop out. Come on. Let's go. Come on, Dusty. Come on. Come on. Hup, we're going in. Hup. And there's part of the garden and the backyard. Another section of the backyard.